Nashville office today. Sorry it's a little noisy. I'm inside the WeGo bus station downtown Nashville. Just gonna walk around and see if they respect my right to film in public. They're always watching us. Here for, I guess, for air conditioning and heat when you need it. In a minute we'll go downstairs. There's two levels to this place. Stops all around upstairs and down. Watch yourself. Dude about got hit, didn't he?
Yeah.
A couple state trooper vehicles across the street. Speaker of the House of Representatives Plaza across the street. Do what? Not my problem. I ain't doing nothing wrong. I guess you don't want to be on camera. Oh well. Walk downstairs and check out the lower level. Here's all your pamphlets, your information, your routes, stops, and everything.
Downtown, Luke.
lower level lobby here. Looks like nobody's gonna say anything to me except that one Daren. That's his problem. State office building, so I'm guessing there's state trooper outpost over there. There's, I see four state trooper vehicles on that side. Five now. This is Nashville's famous municipal auditorium. Used to be the only big concert venue in town. Now they got several more. When I grew up, everything I saw was here. Walk over here, check out a couple troopers, and we'll call it and head back for to my lunch. I'm on lunch break right now. well kept and clean inside. Nice looking outside, good looking vehicles. Nashville Autos, like, share, subscribe. This is the WeGo Metro Public Bus Station. Looks like they passed their audit. We'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.